Coming up on Sports Weekly, the Cajon Cowboys remain undefeated in Citrus Belt League play with a win versus Eisenhower. We'll also hear from Cajon graduate Elijah Lilly, who's now a star defensive back for the University of New Mexico. Plus, Alexander Mattison enjoyed a career game for Boise State and highlights of the University of Redlands versus Verne. That's coming up on Sports Weekly. Welcome back to Sports Weekly. The Cajon Cowboys continue to climb the CIF Southern Section Division 4 rankings as they take aim on a Citrus Belt League title. Cajon has a huge game looming at Yucaipa in Week 8, but the Cowboys are being careful not to look too far ahead because they face Citrus Valley this week. That was a tricky game for Cajon last year as the Cowboys escaped with a 3-point win against the Blackhawks. 32-29 was that final score. Cajon took on Eisenhower this past Friday in Week 6 as the Cowboys improved to a perfect 3-0 in the CBL with a 46-3 win. The Cajon offense is averaging more than 50 points per game in league play. And how about that defense? They've surrendered just 10 points in their three CBL games. 10 points in any game is a lot. And including Citrus Valley this Friday, they've got Yucaipa after that, as we told you about, then versus Carter. And then they wrap up CBL play with Redlands East Valley. So big games on the horizon for Cajon. Now, during Cajon's win at Eisenhower, we had the chance to catch up with former Cowboys star Elijah Lilly. He's now in his sophomore season at the University of New Mexico Lobos. Lilly had a bye this week, so we made a quick trip back home to San Bernardino to check on those Cowboys. A lot of college teams passed on Lilly coming out of Cajon, but New Mexico gave him a chance, and now Lilly is one of their top players.
Going there, you know, I was like disappointed because I really wasn't highly recruited. I didn't have anything, so I was just grateful that they reached out to me and gave me the offer, and it was just a blessing. I just went out there and just showed them that they didn't make a mistake on passing up on me. You know, it's been a real good experience, a real good learning experience. You know, it's very different from high school, so I just went in and had to learn everything very quickly because it's much faster. So yeah, it's a good experience so far. Yeah, it's always good to come back, you know, get rid of the stress from practice in school. So every time I get the chance to come home, I do.
Now to another local star at the college level, San Bernardino High School product Alexander Mattison had a career game for Boise State against BYU. Mattison rushed for a career-high 118 yards, and he ran for a pair of touchdowns to lift the Broncos to their first win at BYU since 2003. 24-7 was the final score. Mattison now has nearly 300 rushing yards on the season with 4 touchdowns. The University of Redlands football team went for back-to-back wins to start conference play. The Bulldogs are the defending SCIAC champs, and they welcome the Verne Leopards into Ted Runner Stadium. Let's take you out to the Runner. Thurber and his sidekick Addy were at the game. The mascot in training is Addy, and look at them rolling around in style at the football game. Pick up the highlights in the first quarter. Quarterback Levi Plant from Redlands East Valley High School calls his own number, scampers in for the score. Bulldogs on top, 7-0. To the second, it's Plant again. This time, he's going to roll out to his right, and he'll connect with a wide open Cole Blackburn in for the touchdown strike. 14-7, Bulldogs in front. And the Bulldogs defense, they are flying around as well. How about Dustin Nascimento with a big-time hit on the Leopards ball carrier? The fans at the Runner would watch the U of R take a 21-7 lead into halftime thanks to Connor Kennedy on that touchdown plunge late in the second quarter. So now let's move to the third quarter, and Plant is on the run again. Finished with 3 rushing touchdowns in the game, 28-14, Redlands on top. The Bulldogs secondary also had a big game, especially in the third quarter. 3 interceptions in that quarter alone, 1 from Daniel Gonzalez, 2 from P.J. Wilson. That's one of Wilson's picks. Takes it back to the doorstep, sets up Plant on this quarterback keeper for another U of R score. The Bulldogs push their lead to 35-14. Later in the third, Plant this time goes to the air, airs it out to running back turned receiver Alex Andraghetto on the score. The University of Redlands rolls Verne 48-14. The Bulldogs improved to 3-1 on the season, 2-0 in the SCIAC. Next up is on the road at Chapman. Well, thank you for watching Sports Weekly, and be sure to check out all the shows and videos on the IE Media Group YouTube channel and hit that subscribe button, and don't miss a minute of all the action. I'm Pep Fernandez, and thank you for watching Sports Weekly on IEMG.